I left employment in 2015 to be a virtual assistant. Here are 17 things I miss. No, I can't even think of one. I can't do this. I can't even think of one.